Hi, I'm Mari X Nation, or you can just call me Mari. And it's been a while, and I'm sorry, but I think a lot of you guys already noticed that I kind of wasn't really into making reaction videos, if that makes sense. Like, I had a lot going on, and at the end just needed to take a massive break. And on my Twitter, I said I think I'm ready to come back. I'm not 100% sure, but I thought I would do like a little PPOP catch-up video. But even though it's not really going to be a catch-up video, because there's lots that's happened. But in this one, I'm just going to react to, obviously, the Kings, SB19, which, obviously, I've heard the song SLM Team, which translates to Salamat, but I haven't seen a music video. I didn't even know there was a music video. Like, I went on their page because I've not seen anything. I have not watched anything, but I've just not had time. And yeah, I saw that they had a music video to this song, and actually, this song last year. I played the song so much, and I mean so much, to the point where it was my top one by the end of the year. I'm not even joking. If I can find a screenshot, I will pop it on the screen. But yeah, I love this song so much, and I was shocked to know that there was a music video for it. Unfortunately, there's no captions, but I know what the song is about, so it doesn't really matter. Then I'm gonna react to my boys, my kids, BGYL, and then my girlies, Binny. I haven't seen anything from them either, and I feel like the worst mother in this planet, but we're just gonna get over it. And then I think Alamut, yeah, one of Alamut's songs. Honestly, I have no idea what's happened, or anything else that has come out. I just know that there is a lot, and if you want me to react to specific videos, just let me know in the comments below and I will check them out. But I'm not gonna drag this intro any much longer, and I'm gonna go straight to the legends, to the myths, to my first loves, SB19. Let's go. Oh, this is like kind of like a English? This is kind of like a beachy vibe. Ah, wait, they look so young. What the heck? Oh. Wait, it's kind of like a vloggy type of vibe, which I love. Josh, what the heck are you doing? I love Stel's shirt. So that's my... If I start singing the lyrics and I'm completely off, I do apologize. Bias and Bias record. What the heck? Excuse me, sir. I don't think that's how you swim. I miss them. I miss watching their videos. They're honestly like the most hilarious group, like bunch of people I know. And that was a bit naughty. His voice just does it for me. Button up that shirt. Doesn't even have buttons. Oh, he does. Can I say, me and Pablo are kind of matching? I have like blonde highlights in my hand. Hey.
lagi ko kayong tanaw sa paglipad. Ako'y nagpapasalamat. Thanks sa mga naniwala sa aking abilidad. Sa pagkapang ko na
binayad. They're so happy.
Kayo sa aking paglipad. So, salamat sa, salamat sa, salamat, thank you very much. So, salamat sa, salamat sa, salamat, thank you very much. Palagi mama ho, kaya di ka nagsasawa.
I love her.
Palagi mama hobya, di ka nagsasawa. SLMT ng sobra, mahal ima, mahal ka ng ima.
I'm trying to just take it in at this point. Yes, that was me when this song came out. That was me. I was bopping my head so hard. I actually nearly hit it against the table. Fun fact. That was such a cute video. Might be my favorite music video of theirs. Cause it's just like so, how do you say it? Like so free flowing. Cause it's just like them vlogging, having fun. And they look so freaking happy. Like, I'm so proud of these guys. Like, if I missed anything from them, please let me know in the comments below. Like I said, any of these groups, just let me know in the comments. And if there's, I know there's new P-pop groups and I'm just, I don't know how I'm gonna keep up with everything, but do let me know and I will jot down in a notebook or in my notes on my phone and just like go through them as we move on. If I do decide to come to YouTube completely, I'm not 100% sure, but yeah, let me just like this video. That was super cute, I love that. Moving on to BDYO. I need to move my camera. Tumitigil ang mundo. Probably completely butchered that, but yeah, let's go. I had ABS-CBN intro. Wait a moment. They've matured so much. The voices, just listen to them. This is a tune. Hold on, wait. I'm sorry, but like, listen to their voices. They've matured so much. What the fuck have I missed? That was a bit naughty. Hello? I feel like Jello's and Nate's voices, they've matured like so much. Like, if that makes sense. Like, I really hope you know what I'm talking about. They sound so freaking good. Stop without fucking thinking. making faces. Wait, who's that girl? Wait, has she been there from the beginning? Who is she? They're too young for this. Go get it, bestie. Damn. Spit them bars. I haven't been paying attention to the lyrics. So bad. No, they just buzzed into me. He's my son. Son. Maria, son. Just gets me every single time. Wait, who's vocals? I'm gonna have to listen to that again, but like I won't do it in the reaction. That's actually, they look so good. They look so freaking good. I am so annoyed with myself. I feel like I've missed like a whole chapter. Cause they're like, you can hear how much their voices have matured. Don't know why I said it like that, but like their voices, their faces as well, like I'm sure aces know what I'm talking about. I really hope that you know what I'm talking about. I can't get my words out properly, but they look so freaking good. I just can't. We're gonna go straight to Binny. My daughters, I'm scared. Like, if BGYO have matured this much, like, what the heck? I'm scared. This is Binny's Lagi. Probably not pronouncing that correctly, even though it's like literally simple and just four letters. Deep breath. Let's just go in. Let's see. I'm pretty sure they're gonna be matured as well. They're so freaking adorable. Wait. Oh my god, I love that hairstyle on Colette. Wait, they look so freaking good. Gwen. I still need Gwen to do my makeup. I was right. Already. Girl! Listen to them vocals. That bear kind of scares me, not gonna lie. I see no vocals. I fucking love it. That's the bias record right there. There's just something about Malloy's vocals that I just they get to me like on a deeper level. I love all their hairstyles as well. I feel like I'm very bare coming to this reaction. Like, my face is so bare as well, and I got sunburnt, so I had to put a little concealer. And it's like the whole video, it's a bit weird. There's donuts floating around, but we're not gonna question it. Like, it's so weird, but it's also like very chilled out. Like, the choreography is like just not over the top, which I love. Wait, does Joanna have, wait, does she have blonde highlights like me? Did I see that right? And can my neighbors be any louder? Jesus. Yeah, I really like that hairstyle and color. I really like that hairstyle now. Let me enjoy my daughters, please. Yes, queen. Excuse me? I feel like half of them have blonde highlights and I'm just like not paying attention. Both BGYO and Binny have come so freaking far and I'm so upset with myself that I didn't keep up with anything. Like, I've missed so much. Just listen to their vocals. Is there not gonna be like any rap part? That was so good. It's kind of like similar to BGYO's, where they're just like, they're like in a studio. Well, they were in a call, and then all of a sudden, like, the scene changes and they're like somewhere else. That's actually pretty cool that they've done that. But yeah, both BGYO and Binny have matured so freaking much. Like I said, I'm so disappointed in myself for not keeping up. I'm the worst mother of the year of these past 2 years, I feel like. I don't deserve to be their mother, like, honestly. I feel like someone else should take that title, but if you do, I'm coming for you. But yeah, that was so good. Like, I'm gonna be putting these songs on my playlist for sure. Like, I don't even know what to say anymore, because I was not expecting this. Like, when I was coming into this reaction video, I was not expecting to be so mesmerized and shocked by their vocals. I mean, it wouldn't be a reaction without my mother. There's disturbing, is that the correct word to use? But yeah, they've come such a far way and I'm so incredibly proud of them. I'm not gonna tear up, that's not gonna happen, not this video. It's just, I mean, it wouldn't be a video, a Mari X Station video if I didn't cry, but not happening, not this time. I'm just not letting myself cry. We're gonna go straight to Alamut. I don't want this reaction to be super long. So yeah, I really don't know what to expect from this, but let's go. Oh, this is a bit, it's very different from what I was expecting. Won't you say you love? I love you. I do still love you. That is naughty! RG is still the bias, that hasn't changed. But excuse me. Can we just talk about the outfits? Like, not talking about the outfits anymore. Jesus, he's not wearing anything. I mean, he is, but I don't know how I feel about this. I really don't. Words, they can't come out of my mouth properly. Oh my god, they have one of those bubble guns. This is very naughty. I'm naughty. What have you been up to while I've been gone? And I feel like someone's missing. Wait, what happened to my bestie? Not stare into the camera. That's what gets me. Did they have a performance video to this? Because this is very naughty choreography. And it's like, it's not even like upbeat. It's like very chill as well. I'm confused. I'm not paying attention to the lyrics either. But their voices suit this kind of vibe so well. What am I watching? There has to be like a backstory. This is too many abs. Too many abs in one video. And it's all from Tanio. I'm still pronouncing his name wrong. And Thomas as well. Excuse me, sir. Not fucking up. And Jao as well. Yeah, can't forget he's crop top. This was very naughty. Very naughty. Now all just fucking looking at me like, excuse me. Not allowed. Very much not allowed. No, we are not watching the next reaction video. That is not happening. I feel like. Wait a minute, Malfra left? Is that what happened? My bestie left. And so did Gammy? What has happened while I've been gone? Why did they? Why did they leave? Balfour debuted as a soloist on June 21, 2022 with the digital single Sumpa. Wait! What? It's all like been this year, kind of recent. I mean, I know Kim left like ages ago. Is there like a specific reason why they left, or what's been happening? That has given me a shock. I didn't even notice that Gummy was gone. It's like, I knew there was like multiple members missing. I'm just in shock. Let me know if there is like any other reason on why they've gone, or did they just decide to do solo careers? I mean, nothing is said about Gummy being solo, but yeah, that video, that music video, I don't know how I feel about the song yet. I think I need to re-listen to it a couple of times to come up with a decision. I mean, I don't dislike it, but I don't, like, I'm not over the moon with it. But the choreo was naughty, very naughty, and I feel like there should be a performance video. If there's not, I'm gonna be disappointed. But yeah, it's been a wild one. It's been a wild ride. Obviously, SB19, King's my first loves, my first everything into like P-pop and into the Filipino world. Wait, I should have brought out my SB19 light stick. Maybe in the next SB19 reaction, I'm gonna bring out my SB19 light stick. Yeah, they've come a long way, and I'm so incredibly proud of them for what they've done. And that music video, SLMT, was so freaking cute. It's definitely my favorite music video so far. I don't know if they have like any other songs that have come out. Like I said, like, I'm really not 100% sure about anything because I haven't been keeping up. So you need to let me know all of it in the comments below. BGYO and Binny, obviously my children. They're always gonna be dear to my heart. They've matured a lot. They've also come a really far long way. Me butchering English, I mean, like, what can I say? But yeah, I'm also like incredibly proud of them, and I'm so excited what's gonna come next. I feel like they have multiple releases that I haven't kept up with. A lot of like live performances as well, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna react to them. I think I'm just gonna watch them like off camera, live. And yeah, Alamat, was not expecting that. I feel like I've definitely missed a lot there because members have left. And that video was hella naughty, and I don't know what to think about it. But yeah, let me know anything else that I should check out. All the other groups that have debuted that I don't even know about too much. I know I've heard a couple of names thrown around on Twitter. And yeah, follow me on Twitter, because I'm mostly active there. So if you want to interact with me or anything, or give me suggestions on there, that will be great. And yeah, I guess I'll see you in my next video. Bye.